back to the door. Continue. Sorry for the short video, some, but I want to get short to get everything. Two different people. There.
Josh.
Josh.
Yeah, like I said,
Josh.
He's sick.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
That just
no
happened.
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore. There was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
Done. Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know? Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her? Ah!
What are you talking
about?
You
punched Ashley, you piece of shit! I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro.
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Shut up, or you got it.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, Coach Heath.
We're partners. Stop, don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick! You only see what you want to see.
You're
stop
talking!
Lying. You are... Ah!
Dude.
Ah, it's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh.
Not too crazy, Joe.
Did it hurt you? You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so, so sorry!
Ah, stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man.
That is the thing, because we've got to stop to take the medicine.
That something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shut up, we cannot trust you.
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Well, can't we all just get along?
Not dicking around.
No. No. That's not how it's supposed to go down.
You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways. Ah!
Yeah.
Stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay, can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Can't wiggle them out. It's plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
No, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back.
Shh, everybody's stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dumb dumb.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Okay. Actually, do not do nothing either.
Ah! You guys are the worst!
What?
Oh, come on! You expect me to believe you're gonna shoot me? Well, just little old me tied up here and helpless.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
I'm sure you're okay. Yeah, I want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right.
Because he didn't take his medicine, his shake in the head. He needed to take the medicine, and many things didn't happen. That is why he had done. If he was a normal person, he would never done like this. Maybe, but then you are not the normal.
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead.
You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Not me.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt!
From the beginning, you remember? No? Okay. Bad for you.
Shit!
Clues. Everything is about clues. Okay, nothing here. Okay. Then we go.
It's me, Mario.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe from the 50s. The man with the flamethrower. Because that was not human, you see that? Crazy. Oh my freaking. Sister. No. You know what? I just continue.
Okay, this is gonna be the way. Shit!
Fuck.
out of it, Em.
Oh, you see the hands? Fucking move them. I have it on the table. Get off. Run. Did I screw it up?
What now?
Monsters.
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what?
Ash, relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower, and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen,
that's the one who get the clues.
In the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
What the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but...
Jess? No.
I don't know. We should check it out.
Maybe Matt.
Got your back. Good. Okay. gonna open the door. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Hold on there.
Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right, all right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Wendigos. Of course.
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
You remember now? Yes, that you remember, I say. Look.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No. No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
Ain't going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon.
Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.